The Mr. Excel podcast is sponsored by Easy Excel. Learn Excel from Mr. Excel podcast, episode 1814, paste values. So, hey, as I mentioned, I was down in Fort Myers last week, and I learned this new way to paste as values. So let's just run through them all, right? All of these methods over here are going to use Control C first, Control C, and then typically, you know, you open the paste, hover, and figure out which one is values there. But there are faster ways to go. Control C and then Alt E S V Enter will do it. The one that I learned in Fort Myers, Control C, and then Control Alt V opens paste values to V Enter. I've always been accused of never right-clicking, but if you right-click, then you have paste values right there. My favorite one, the one that I use all the time, Control C, and then press the program key V. Program key is to the right of the spacebar. Usually you have the Alt and then Control, and then in between is the little key with the mouse symbol. Or if you want to do Control C and then Control V and then just Control alone and press V, that will do it. Or, hey, if you're not a mouse person at all, let's add some things to the quick access toolbar. So I right-clicked here and said add the quick access toolbar. To get the paste values, though, I had to right-click customize quick access toolbar and say all commands, scroll down to paste values, and then click the add button to bring it over here. So that method then becomes select everything and just hit the copy and then hit the paste values. Or, you know, my favorite one, especially if you're a person that uses the mouse a lot, select everything. You don't even have to copy in this one. Just go to the right edge, hold down the right mouse button, drag right, drag left, let go, copy. Here is values only, called the alternate drag and drop menus. There you go. Lots of different ways to paste values. I bet you have one that's not here. Go ahead and post that in the YouTube comments, and we'll have the complete collection of how to paste values. All right, well, hey, I want to thank you for stopping by. We'll see you next time for another netcast from Mr. Excel.